Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel where we provide you with the latest information on medical treatments and medications. Today, we're going to talk about one of the most commonly used antibiotics, Amoxicillin 500mg Capsule. Amoxicillin 500mg Capsule is a widely used antibiotic that belongs to the penicillin family. It is commonly used to treat a wide range of bacterial infections such as respiratory tract infections, ear infections, urinary tract infections, skin infections, and more. But what is amoxicillin and how does it work? Amoxicillin works by killing bacteria and stopping their growth. It does this by disrupting the cell wall of the bacteria, which causes the bacteria to rupture and die. It is important to note that amoxicillin 500mg capsule is a prescription medication and should only be taken under the guidance of a medical professional. It is available in the form of capsules, tablets, and suspensions. Some common side effects of amoxicillin 500mg capsule include nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, and skin rash. It is important to notify your healthcare provider if you experience any of these side effects or any other unusual symptoms. It is also important to take the full course of medication as prescribed by your healthcare provider, even if you start to feel better. Stopping the medication too soon may result in the bacteria becoming resistant to the antibiotic, which can make it more difficult to treat in the future. Thank you for watching our video. If you found this information helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel for more informative content on medical treatments and medications.